Hello busy people, welcome back to my channel. First of all, open Google and search for Classmate custom notebook, then open the classmateshop.com. Then you have to register yourself by giving your email ID or mobile number. Then the interface should be like this. Now go to design now and select the number of pages you want. There are 6 steps in this process. This is the first step. So complete every step. We have to select the packages from here, and the minimum pack size is 6. 6 means 6 books is a minimum pack. Then read this text carefully. It's better to make your page into a desktop site for best results. Then agree to the terms and conditions. The terms and conditions are that we are responsible and have the copyright of the images which we are uploading, and we are not uploading the images of any TV actors, sports stars, cartoons, etc. And the images which we are uploading are not inappropriate. We can select different pictures, or we can duplicate a picture which we want for every book like this. Now we have to resize the picture to the canvas. This space will go for binding. We can also replace the particular image from here. We can also add text. 2 font styles available for this. We can also change its color. Finally, save the settings. Now click on checkout from here. Now fill the details by giving your shipping information, billing information and shipping method. Then pay the amount, including the shipping charges of 80 rupees. Now we can track our order with the help of our order ID or tracking ID. Thank you for watching.